from the drugs. If you're real, then separate me from the knife. If you're real, then take me away from the gangs. And listen to me, my friend. My best friend that got stabbed, the killer. I wanted to kill that guy, and that was my aim. All my friends, they said to me, Michael, we're gonna go and get revenge on the guy that killed Anton. And I said to them, listen to me, I've just become a Christian. I've just said, God, if you're real, come into my life. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't believe that you. I was skeptical, right? But I said, God, come into my life. Listen to me. My best friend, killer, was there, and we're trying to say, do you know what? We're gonna go and kill him. And all my friends, they went and tried to get revenge. I said, I'm not involved. All of them today, they went to a house. They burnt up that house on an arson attack in Leicester. And the whole family was killed. And the family that was killed had nothing to do with this. It was a mother and her three children. I've now got 8 friends in prison today. One of them hung themselves last year. Why? Because there's no hope in this world. So when people say God's not real, why do you take drugs? Why do you take alcohol? Why do you do all these things? Because you're trying to fulfill your soul. And I was the same. I was trying to fulfill my soul. Now I'm not about Doncaster. Yeah. I'm not from Doncaster. But for me it was drugs. For me it was selling drugs on the streets. For me, it was trying to find an identity by carrying a knife and being a bad man. But you know what? What comes with that knife? Consequences. Same as every single person here. You've got consequences that you're in right now because of decisions that you made. And you can't see a way out. Listen to me, my friend. I'm only 23 years of age, but my life got changed. 17, bound by alcohol, bound by drugs, bound by a life of crime. But now I'm 23 and I'm married. Now I'm 23 and I preach the gospel and I tell people simple this. You might not believe in God. If you don't believe in God, no worries. Live your life. But if you're here and you're bound by drugs, if you're here and you're bound by alcohol and you can't see an answer, Jesus is the way, my friend. You can argue with God. You can argue with religion. You can argue with all these things, but you cannot argue with a changed life. And I got changed by the power of the blood. And if you don't believe me, listen, I've seen people that were Muslim come to Jesus. I've seen people that were broken, bad man, murderers that are now in prison come to Jesus. I've seen people that were bound by drugs, bound by alcohol, that could not see a way out, that was losing their marriage, losing their children, that are now back with their wives, back with their children, because the power of Jesus is able to do that. And listen to me, I prayed for a guy the other day.